So the first one we're looking at is Okurrr. You have to say it right. Okurrr.
Yeah. Like, it's like okay and girl in one. Mm-hmm. You know, like okay girl. Instead of saying okay girl, like that's a lot of breath.
I've used the word clout as long as probably I've been like 10 years old, you know? Mm-hmm.
Anyway, he hates you, think of her. That's yeah. serious branding.
Yes. No, I have to give her props for yes. Yes. You know? So I vote yes to skirt because sometimes you don't have the words, you just need to tell the person skirt.
And so she was trying to do like she was sharing the schedule with me, like, and she goes, so what's this word? And I'm like, skirt. And she was like, oh, I thought it was an antonym, like skrt.
Yeah, because it was all in caps. I was like, you know, it doesn't mean something.